Hi, I'm Paul Lewis, and I'm a developer advocate at Google.
And I'm Cameron Pittman. I make front-end web development courses here at Udacity. We're here to help you develop apps that run at a silky smooth 60 frames per second. And you may think it's just JavaScript that you need to worry about, but there's actually a lot more to it than that. This course is about changing the way that you approach performance issues. We're going to help you look at the bigger picture.
Okay, let's play a game. This was made by my colleague, Jake Archibald, and it's designed to show off problems with frame rate and performance on the web. See these ships at the top, they move smoothly, and the ones at the bottom judder. The game is super simple. Shoot the juddering ships as quickly as you can by clicking on them. You're going to have to spot them amongst the smooth ones.
Okay, I'm going to shoot the juddering ships. That's a hard, weird British word.
It's an amazing British word.
I think you made it up.
It's just English, which means I can't be wrong.
You know? That's not true.
That's very true.
Okay.
You're not doing well.
That's not great. Oh, anyways, I hit the wrong one, but I hope you can do a lot better.